There is also some breaking news from the Louisville International Airport. Just within the past half hour, a plane was forced to make an emergency landing. The aircraft touched down safely. Louisville TV stations are reporting the plane belongs to Chautauqua Airlines. Now, the crew decided to land after a report of smoke in the cockpit.